DFRobot Gravity has been market-proven to be a high-quality open-source electronics toolkit for project developers to build prototypes easily. The secret behind it is the DFR0265 board that we're going to introduce today, which is the latest version of our I/O expansion shield for Arduino. The board is maker-friendly. Its standard 3-pin interface makes it easy to label pins according to the function. Then you can keep connecting sensors to the rest of the pins. As you can see, each of those pin headers was colored on the basis of its own pin properties. Green for digital, blue for analog, red for VCC, and black for GND. So they're now super clear to recognize. Just plug and connect any sensors and actuators you need. And thanks to the VCC middle pin, the module won't get burnt, even if you plug it in the reverse position. Your security during usage is always our concern. The very common Xbee can socket for multi-purpose wireless connectivity, such as Wi-Fi, RF, and Bluetooth, while the horizontal serial port socket for wireless connectivity like RF and LoRa. During the latest version design, we embed a convenient switch that lets you program the AT Mega328 boards like Uno while you have another serial device connected like an Xbee. Switch it, program it, and get back up and running with another switch. You don't need to disassemble your hardware or wiring. Simple made easy. Besides the usual 5-volt power interface, the new version allows compatibility with a bigger range of components at 3.3 volts, like Arduino Zero and Duo, through a simple jumper. It also includes a servo external power with a protective diode. You can enable a large range of servos from your Arduino this way. I/O expansion shield is the secret behind the Gravity, and we believe this unique design will truly make your prototyping or DIY electronics simple, agile, and affordable. So check out the DFR0265 board or Gravity I/O expansion shield at the DFRobot shop for more information.